Preston Cape Mary. I'll take that. Welcome to Mom Rock. We are so excited that you are here. We have a wonderful night planned for you guys. And we are doing a night under the stars at the movies. So we have every class imaginable here, from freshmen to seniors, and everything in between. And they are going to take you on a journey through what it's like to be at the movies. So we hope we take you there. Thank you. But before we get to our dances, we really just wanted to share a little bit about what has happened at Vanguard this year so far.
Yeah, so this has been a huge year for our campus. We started out the year in the pit, our beloved gym was torn down, and we started construction on the new Freed Center.
And, you know, speaking of the Freed Center, I am really excited about the construction of the Freed Center, but I'm excited to be freed from the sound of that construction.
And broken half the elevators.
I'm not sure if she actually exists. Just be aware, step outside if you need to.
Give it up for your boyfriend! Thank you.
so good. It's so good. It is because of that performance to do so out of this world. I put the costume on just for that joke. Cheers, boy. Yeah. Let's hear from Dr. Hartley on how he thought that performance went.
I only have three words as well. Sophomores showed up.
Thank you. We are free. But that's the danger. The storm is strong, but it won't be long. And no matter where you're wrong, there's no place like.
How close is this competition? Mary, I would love to hear from you. How close is it right now?
It's so close. Really. You guys look really, you know, maybe it's like I'd love to hear from Paola on what you think so far of the night. What do you think of that last performance? How are you feeling?
Yep, hi.
The technicality that exists, it takes me back to my days when I used to pop lock and drop that.
Action and adventure. So give it up for your seniors.
Thank you.
Thank you.
One last time, let's hear for the senior. Amazing, amazing. In a minute, we're going to be giving the judges some time to deliberate. But before they do, let's just hear one comment from Dr. Hartwig once more. What is going to go into this decision?
Yeah, well, there was certainly some tears coming down. I've only been here for a little while, but I, the seniors, got the tears coming down. That was beautiful, those pictures at the end. Wow. All you all, Brian, can I say something real quick about each of them? So you freshmen, you guys did a fantastic job. First of all, not only did you perfectly represent the male-female ratio at Vanguard, but you also themed just young love, just hopeful young love. So, again, sophomores coming out to be amazing. Professional help, but there are theater people. Yeah. And that was really awesome. And the seniors got lucky to have a couple of twins out there. And the star on this is really
awesome. All right, judges, we'll give you a few minutes if you want to. You can stay there, you can go into the side room to deliberate. And while the judges are deliberating, we actually a really exciting special guest to bring
today. Yeah, so if you can give it up for Michelangelo, the Peacock. Thank you. Looks like our judges are back. Let's give one last round of applause for everybody.
Drum roll.